What's going on, guys? Gavin here. Sorry about the background noise, if there is any. But you should know what this is. This is Forza 4. I'm thinking of the places. I turned the sound off by accident. So I'm going to be racing with Ferraris, Lambos, McLarens. I'm not going to be drifting because I'm not that good at it. Here we go. And modify this, checking if it's free. It's not free. I'll go racing B class then. I just turned the game sound off. Shelby GT500 2010. Suzuka Circuit 4 in Suzuka, Japan. Late afternoon, 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Car sounds like a beast. I forgot to put track console back on. I only forgot tracking control. Right now, the iPad that I'm recording with is on my lap. So, incredible power to drift all-wheel drive and tracking control on. Only all-wheel drive. Not that good of a car. It's strong rolling, isn't it? Sticky grass. What I also hate. Oh, and drive it breaks like a beast. I'm going to soon start Forza Horizon 2. Pokemon at 7. I'll do one with it. So I'm going to be starting in like 4 days. Crazy. Oh God. Yes, this is slightly modified. Okay. This is the largest turn. That's for drifting. Updating drifting in this episode, I might do it in the next. Shift back up to third. Shift down to second. Maintain the lead. Get back on the road. Shift into third and shift into fourth. Let that car pass you. First shifting to first. It's just to control the speed. Sticky pavements, no. Don't let the car door pass. Get it to about 130 here. Get the brake a little bit before it's closer. We're not going to hit it at all. Not in first. Running out of fuel. Troy. Just looking at the map, they are somewhere on the map. So we can go a little bit before it's closer. Let's see right here. I've run through this a couple of times and I turned out my Xbox is not reset. No, I turned off the game so I'm reset my Xbox. And here it is. The final lap is finished in first place. Get a hypercar. And now all Ford upgrades are 100% off. Alright guys, you're gonna see me choose my hypercar here. So I'm guessing it's either Enzo Ferrari. Oh yeah, it's at the end. Oh wow, it's a 17 minute video. Well, I'm just going to upload this thing raw right now, and you'll have to see the second heat in the next video.